Hello everyone, my name is Mikari, and I have a viewer slash accomplice this time. This is Holly. We're mutual benefactors of each other. Don't hit me. But also the best way. We're not going to be together that long if I keep it up, am I? She's going to be here watching me suffer through every single moment. But we're on night 5, I'm gonna get shit scared, and she's gonna laugh at me.
Hello?
Hello, hello!
Good job, night 5.
Good job, night 5.
Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building's on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out.
Building's on lockdown, Holly.
Especially
building's on lockdown.
Previous
Disastro! Oh, they're already moving. Why are they already... Holly, this is your fault. You're here and shit starts getting real. Hello. Oh my god! Duh! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Not even half of an hour in and they're already dicking with me. I've got to be very... I can't let you distract me, Holly. They're going to be very obnoxious with, like that, I heard that balloon boy is dicking with me in the vents, so... Oh, look, it's Mangle. Hi, Mangle, you're beautiful. Oh, Chica, you didn't even show up. I didn't even realize you were here, but welcome! Welcome to the House of Fun. I know you've come of age, but welcome to the Lion's Den. Madness, everyone. Absolute madness. It's like a friggin' zoo in here with all these lovely animals. Oh, that would have been close if I had. You know, I am. Oh! Oh, no, I'm dead.
Hello.
Okay, let's. Let's continue. Foxy, you haven't really scared me yet, and I don't think you will. No, my luck, don't just because I just shot myself in the foot. Actually, it's weird. In the last two episodes, in the last night even, the newer animatronics hadn't done anything. The only things that dicked with me were Foxy and the old animatronics. And Mangle. Because Mangle's a dick. Oh, there's Chica. That's not encouragement to let it to get cake. Admittedly, it's an adorable cake full of cuteness and stuff, but I'm not going to let it rip my face off for it. Cake is not the answer to everything. You and I go. Oh, shit. I hear things in the vents. To be fair, the cake she's holding does kind of look like it's made of plastic, so I personally wouldn't want to, that's talking to you. I'm blaming you. That was entirely your fault.
Fine! You know what? Fine! I'm running away! You're not my real boyfriend!
Ew. Okay, so my girlfriend has abandoned me, clearly bored by my constant failings, so now I'm on my own. In hell. Me. I love you, Berman! Women! Women! Of course I do. That's why I make fun of you. That's how men should. They're already coming for me. They're coming for you. They're waiting for you, Mr. Guard, in the test chamber. Just don't, please, don't, Foxy. I know we've had our issues in the past, but there's no reason to be a dick now. Ha ha ha! Oh god! Balloon Boy's gonna try and eat my giblets! Ah, they're in the vents! They're coming out of the walls! I really hope I can get to the end of this. I really hope I can get to the end of this episode, as I was, is what I was trying to say before I was so rudely interrupted by the sound of mangle coming from the walls. Oh, hi Chica! Hi Chica! Up! Oh, I'm not sure that was quick enough. Was that quick enough? Oh, no! Let's get a rave up in here. Okay, that's probably not the best idea to do. Wasting all the battery. Mad, I tell you, mad! A little bit like me. Oh yeah, getting all mad up in this shiz. Oh, mangle, go away. No, fuck's sake, please. Doubt it. Well, maybe I have. I was wrong in the past. Chica, ready for your shit that time. Oh, that was close. Oh, what the actual tits!
Fuck you, balloon boy.
I will be dreaming of that laugh. I was ready for you that time, Bonnie. Actually, I've only just noticed. Is this bad? I've only just noticed he's missing an arm. you're looking a bit strapped for an arm there, Bonnie. Could you use a hand there, Bonnie? A bit of an arm up. An arm up? Made sense to me, alright. Hi. That one there is the worst. Like, the scariest out of them all, and I have no idea why. It's just all up in my grill like Chica. Speaking of Chica, them panties. Chica is a Chica. And she's lost her beak. I don't know where it is. Maybe you have it? Do you have Chica's beak? Oh, the bill, because she's a Freddy, hi there. Wait, I think I've screwed myself. I'm dead, aren't I? It's because friggin' Mangle gets in. If Mangle gets in, he gets in instantly. I hate this game. The sooner I'm done with this game, the friggin' better. I can move on to something else. I can move on with my life. Bonnie's coming from a bat. Swiggity swooty, I'm coming for the booty. Now, Chica's coming for my booty. Old Chica wants my booty. Fuck you, Bonnie. Fuck you, Bonnie. Oh, no. Chica's not letting up either. The thing is, though, there's not really much left to say about this. It's just a case of grinding through it, even with the difficulty being as it is. Oh, hello, Chica. Chica's lost an arm as well! Same arm! Are they just amalgamating them together now? Amalgamating. Like mushing them together like two pieces of a cake that you really like but didn't want to have separately. Now I want cake. No, wait, no, I don't. No, we're not having cake. Because we don't need cake. Ah, oh, that one nearly fucked me. That one nearly fucked me. That's a good point. I did have two tubs of ice cream in the last episode. I just wanted to get this over with. But then people are going to force me to do the special nights. What am I going to do, Holly? I can barely manage this. Even when it's not scary, it's still making me brick myself. Oh no! Oh no. I think I've just fucked it. Oh, you ass! No! I'm back, guys, and slight thing happened. It took me so long to get through that with my girlfriend that she had to go home. So I'm now all on my lonesome, trying to complete this shit, and I don't have much hope for myself. Night 5 again.
Hey,
I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. It's not fair.
Okay.
Why am I forced to do this? It's all your fault. You heard me! You, John, Benjamin, Franklin, Sarah, Jacob, Frankfurt? That's a name, isn't it? Oh, hello. What? This isn't fair. I shouldn't have given this another break! I should have just carried on!
Hang in there. Good night.
My husband, you would have thought I would have got used to this by now, but no! No! This is just getting worse and worse, and I've still got night 6 to do! Let's see how far I can get. Oh, Foxy's down there. How are you doing, Foxy? You're looking lovely as ever. We're just waiting for the first jump scare. Where the fuck did he come from? Why did I give this a break? It's a good thing my reactions have picked up on this. I'd be screwed otherwise. Too fast for you, buddy. Too fast for you. I can't even imagine what this is like on 10:20. Hello? Fine. Oh, Chica, why are you so close? Ah, for God's sake. There's too much going on for me to be able to do this. Oh, God, Chica, go away. Just stop it. This isn't fair. This just isn't fair. I can barely keep this thing wound up at the moment. Oh, God. That was close. Am I forgetting something? Probably forgetting something. This is nearly as bad as you're making out to be. So I don't know if I made that. Don't think I made it. I'm gonna die of a heart attack. I'm actually gonna die of a heart attack. Just keep checking. Keep checking. It'll all be fine. It'll all be fine. I'm okay. I'm okay. Not okay. What's that noise? Something's getting close. I can feel it tickling my giblets. It's tickling my giblets. Oh, just wind up. I gotta wind up. I can't. I just gotta keep... I gotta keep jacking. Oh, hello. Oh no. Oh, you've got to be kidding. I don't think I can do it now. Oh! Thank you! I don't know why I'm laughing. This isn't funny. This is tormenting me. Better not sing the rest of that, otherwise I get sued for copyright. That's Mangle in the closet, in the fairways. Thank you for going away, Mangle. You absolute dick. You can tell when Chica. You're beautiful, I know. But just leave me alone. I don't want your shit right now. You can tell, as I was saying, you can tell when I'm focusing because my thing flicked out like this. Mangle. That stupid doll is nearly out of his cupboard. His box. Why is he even a present? Who would you give that to? I wouldn't give that to my worst enemy. I'd give it to her, it, thing. The seed of my nightmares. The horrifying tool of destruction within my mind. Oh, and him as well. Screw you. Keep going. Oh! Why did I put the screen back up? Why? Just kill me. Balloon Boy's on his way, hooray, hooray. Balloon Boy's on his way, hooray, hooray. Balloon Boy's on his way, he's here to kill me now and he's gonna eat my giblets. Oh no, Balloon Boy's vegetarian. So that would mean he was only here to shove a balloon in my face and then hopefully cause me death by stupidity? Go away, Mangle, I can hear that. Thank you. Hello? Hello, Chica. You can go away now. Hello, Mangle. You can go away now as well. Go away! Nobody likes you! Oh, yes. Would you just leave? Would you just go away? Come on, I can do this. 5 a.m. Ah, look! Ah, no! Please, let me have this. Just let me have this. Let me have this. Just do it for me. Ah, you! Okay, Freddy, you've made your point. You may leave now. Chica, you too. You're not wanted in the vent. Get those panties out of here. You're not so kawaii desune that I'm not afraid of kicking your ass. Oh, who am I kidding? She's a bloody robotic automaton. She's gonna murder me and eat my giblets and throw me inside a suit and kill me! Oh, God! I just want it to be over! 4 AM! Hardly any energy used! I've set myself up for perfection! Unless I miss a bloody automaton coming in. Which I just might have. I just might have wasted my entire night. I'm going insane! I can't do this, it's all too scary for me. I'm at 4 AM. Up! Bonnie, that's the second time you've done that in about 2 minutes. You don't do that shit to me. Haha! Now it's the other Bonnie. I've just got to keep a nice routine. Gotta keep it calm, keep it collected, 5 AM, just keep it going, don't get too greedy, otherwise that happens. The only thing that's gonna screw me over now is Pool Boy, I'd imagine. And maybe Mangle. Come on. Come on. Go away, Mangle. Thank you. That was close. I can do it. I can do it. 5 AM. 5 AM. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Just go to 6 AM and let me get my money. I just want to. I'm happy. So happy. Oh God. I'm actually crying with happiness. But now I've got to do Nat 6.